that without simple machinery, a lot of shows wouldn't exist. Hi, I'm Alli Mauzey. I am an actress and a singer. You've probably seen me on Broadway in such shows as Wicked and Hello Dolly and Hairspray, just to name a few. Wicked the Musical is basically the untold true story of the Witches of Oz, which is Glinda the Good and Elphaba. I played Glinda when I did Wicked on Broadway. Which is sometimes hard for people to see because I am brunette in real life. What I loved about Glinda was her arc. When she comes in, you see her on a very maybe superficial level. By the end of the show, there's a lot of conflict between her and Elphaba, and she grows a lot, and she has more depth. She's not just all about being popular by the end of the show. So Glinda's preferred method of travel is by bubble. And I indeed got to ride in that bubble on Broadway 8 times a week. The best entrance to have on a Broadway stage is to come from the sky with bubbles being in a bubble. There are definitely simple machines that make theater happen. I definitely think it is safe to say that without simple machinery, a lot of shows wouldn't exist. As a Broadway actress, I've been a part of so many shows where I am so in awe of all the machinery that makes the magic happen. There are tracks on the stage and a lot of set pieces create this whole world where all the sets and everything comes together and it's in line with the storytelling. A designer who designs something like the bubble and they have in their perfect world, this is what I want it to look like. And then you have to talk to somebody who can build that and they have to figure out how they can marry the two. And the designer might have to rethink something to make the logistics of it work. There's a whole level of creativity on the technical side of it. We're like, how are we going to make this designer's, basically designer dreams come true? And simple machines make it happen. And in a show like Wicked, it does, as an audience member, it does feel magical. Just think like if Glinda didn't come down in a bubble or didn't ride on in her bed, or at the top you have that dragon at the top of the stage. You would still have the music, you would still have the actors, but the show is only enhanced and lifted up and made better because of all the machinery that goes on backstage.
Let us know what you thought of this video down in the comments section. And if you enjoyed it, be sure to give it a like and a share. And follow STEM in 30 on Facebook and Twitter and subscribe to the National Air and Space Museum's YouTube channel.